Bridge 161, a double archer. Wonder if it's always been a double archer or that top deck got done after.
I can imagine this stretch being a bit chaotic in the summer if it's busy with high volts and so on.
So, where are we headed today, Mrs. M?
Where are we today? Greenbuffield.
Greenbuffield. Yeah,
services.
Three locks. Not sure whether we'll get up them or not. And then, really, that's the entry to Barnoldswick. So there's services there. You know, I like him for facilities.
It's called obsession.
We're hoping to top off with water before we get there. Actually, there's another tap somewhere. So yeah. So it's about 4 miles. So we're really pushing the boat out today. That's the longest trip we've done for days.
Frosty, quite
heavy
frost first thing,
isn't
it, this
morning? Bit of a sunrise, really sunset nice. Last night, bit of a sunrise this morning,
yeah.
Really. Although we were caught in trees a little bit. It didn't get much better than this section of canal.
That's beautiful.
Top of the mountain. I think these are the last three locks, and we've actually reached the highest point of the Pennines then as well. Barnoldswick's kind of the top of the shop, and then it's downhill from there to Liverpool, I suppose. Thank you. double arch bridge. Bridge 161, a double arch here. Wonder if it's always been a double arch or whether the top deck got done after. We'll have to do a bit of... Well, I've seen that on one of them. I don't know if it were this bridge, but... need to jump with rope, look, because I can jump further than you. Okay. Mike, it's getting further away. Oh. Oh, a big stretch. So, the decision's made. Time to break out the Lotus grill. Right then, Lotus grill time. Steak for lunch, always good. We bought this last year, it's a fantastic piece of kit really. All the charcoal stays in there. You can see that. Nice and out of the way. put a squirt of this starter gel on the disc inside. So, this is more like it. Couple of steaks there. Beer on the way. The world's good. Seems like the old Lotus Grill has done its stuff once again. Highly recommended, especially for narrowboating. All very compact and bijou. Allegedly easy to clean, but that's a fib. But it's far from easy to clean. However, to make a nice steak and a sausage.
Squeeze the pan, everybody.
We got a speaking part. Morning, everybody. Right, we've been here for over a week actually. We've been hanging around, we had some doctor's stuff to sort out and what have you, and it's been a lovely morning, nice and peaceful. However, today we're going to climb the last three locks to get to the top of the, or to the highest point, and into Barnoldswick. We need to service the boat, we need to get shopping and what have you. So there's just three locks. Carol's walking up there as we speak just to see if they're set in our favour. If they are, then all is good. Well, even if they aren't, all's good really. Figure it out. And just it's a bit windy. We've had a really blustery night. It's been shocking.
Now it's full.
Okay, start emptying, then I'll not rush. Apparently the lock's full, so it's not set in our favour, which is the norm. We don't do very well at finding them set in our favour, to be fair. Going to walk up to the lock and give Carol Ann to open the gate. It is a bit blustery still, so we might have some sport yet. She's there, look.
Morning, everybody. A little bit cold this morning, but nice and bright. Fingers crossed for no rain. A little bit early for lock keepers. We don't start them from out of state 9 o'clock.
Yeah, we've got to do them ourselves. We might
service.
Get some when we get further up. She's here, Luke. At least it's sunny and not raining like it was in the night. That's probably pounding in the night. Gaffer's there waving at us. Bit of a deep one. That's a long roll ladder. Thank you. Well, that's the first one done. A little bit chaotic with the wind. Carol's walking up to set the next one. He'll sneak up a bit further and then pull in. Wind's a bit tricky because she keeps pulling the boat, but apart from that, all good really. So, that's number two done. We're on our way out of number two. Just one more to get us to the top. Carol's just closing the sluices up. And the service point is directly in front of the boat just there, so I'm going to get tucked up there. We can fill water in. And the morning for today. I'm just going to moor here because we've got to pop into town, do some shopping, and then we'll trundle off tomorrow. So, I've got my trolley full of shopping. Carol's headed into town to the pharmacy. I think, judging from the weight and the size of this basket, you can see, you might be able to see, I think we're feeding the 5,000, not two of us. So I've got to bumble my way up here, get back to the boat, pack it up, and then I'll wander in and meet Carol in town, and hopefully we can find a chippy or something for lunch, which will be nice.